The procedure is very simple. We take out around some 10 to 15 ml of the patient's blood. After taking out the blood, we centrifuge it. After centrifugation, the WBCs and RBCs are separate and the platelets are then removed from them. This platelets is then divided into platelet-rich plasma and the platelet-poor plasma. This platelet-rich plasma is defined as the plasma, the platelet concentration should rise more than 4 times of your normal platelet levels. This procedure, after the platelet has been removed, this platelet is then injected in the area of concern. In cases of patients who have hair thinning or hair androgenetic alopecia, this platelets are injected in the scalp of the patient. And the patients who have skin problems in the skin tightening and skin on the face, what we do is we inject on the affected area on the entire face.
Between the PRP treatment, in this, first step is giving local anesthesia to the patient. So this is the local anesthesia which I'm giving. After the local anesthesia is done, then we inject the patient in multiple sites with the platelet-rich plasma therapy. After we have removed the blood, so this is the platelet-rich plasma which is there. This is then going to be injected in the scalp of the patient.
We come to the final aspect, which is side effects. Since this is a very natural treatment where we take your own blood, so it is highly sophisticated and without many side effects, because platelets are derived from your own body, so there are no chances of any side effects. Only where side effect which you can feel is like on and when you do it on hair, there can be mild pain post-operatively, which lasts for around 12 to 14 hours and subsides. In skin, you can, that's a normal thing. When you inject something, you can have bumpy feeling, you can have little irritation, which generally settles maximally by a day. How often do we repeat a PRP session? The PRP session may be repeated on an interval of 4 weeks. So the minimum gap should be at least 4 weeks, and then we can do multiple sessions. In hair, in generally 4 to 5 sessions is recommended. For skin tightening and skin pigmentation, we generally recommend 3 to 4 sessions at an interval of month. For any further details and queries, you can always contact us at Viva Cosmetic Clinic. I'm Dr. Deepam Shah. Thank you very much for the time.